Morning friends, I am Suraj Agarwal and you are watching your favorite YouTube channel Gardening is my passion. So friends, today I am going to show you how to grow amaryllis. These are the beautiful trumpet shaped flowers and these are some mic shaped flowers. Beautiful, you can grow in your pots, in your cans or you can grow in your beds also. So these are the one of the best flowers you can grow from the bulbs. So these are the bulbs easily available in the market, in the garden stores and in nurseries also. And this costs around 20 rupees to 25 rupees each bulb. And you can grow, just have a look. And these are the plants from Amaryllis and Amaryllidaceae family. And these are the order of Asparagus order. This contains around 1600 varieties of flowers. These are the different colors, shapes, size and differences of these Amaryllis flowers. So, and I have purchased the bulbs from the nurseries and I have planted these bulbs in their soil media. And just have a look that video and we'll come back again. So thank you very much and keep on watching. Today friends, I am going to show you in the summer time which bulbs or which lilies will grow. These are the Amaryllis lilies, beautiful mic shaped or bell shaped flower, various colors, various designs and beautiful mic shaped, beautiful flowers. These are all Amaryllis lilies. Lots of colors, lots of variations and lots of varieties are there. So I am going to show you how to grow this. And go to any nursery and purchase the Amaryllis lily or the Hemanthus lily. These are football lily, excellent flowering plants for this summer season. So now for the potting mix, I am taking here 50% of garden soil, 25% of vermicompost, coco peat, and 25% of vermicompost. So 50% garden soil, 25% vermicompost, and 25% coco peat. All these are mixed here properly. And these mixtures I have kept here. These are the mixtures I have filled up here, these mixtures. And while growing these bulbs or this, just mix 2 teaspoons of bone meal in each, as because we are growing the combs or bulbs, the combs and bulbs grow 2 teaspoonful of bone meal in each pot. All are mixed beautifully. This is the best mix for your lilies, that is Amaryllis or Hemanthus lily or football lily. Just now I am going to sow this one. This is the crown portion. Just dip it here up to this. I am going to sow it, making it a hole and putting it here. And up to this neck region, you have to push the portion up to neck region. And this is the growing system. So another one I am showing you. Just push it down and just grow it. And you will see the result within 1 month. You will see the result. So just I have pushed it here. And these are the Hemanthus lily. Make it a provision here in summertime. So now what we do now, just water the plants. The first time, water the plants full. And keep it in open sunlight for few days and water it every day or every alternate day. And within 15 days you will see how the sprouting is coming out and how the bulbs of these flower bulbs are coming out.
These are the results after 3 days. Growth has started, just sprouted and growth has started. Friends, these are the results after 6 days. So around 4 to 5 inches tall, it has already given a beautiful growth and some are started sprouting, beautiful growth. So friends, you can see the growth after 9 days, around 7 inches tall is grown and all are beautifully, all the buds have come and within 9 days they are the beautiful. So friends, these are the results after 12 days, and all the buds are matured and flowering, blooming, ready to be bloomed. All the flower buds have appeared in the plants, top of the plants, and flower plants have grown around 12 inch tall, and beautiful growth of these plants.
Welcome back friends. You just have seen how we have sowed and we have planted all the bulbs of this amaryllis, and this comes variety of colors. You just go to nursery and they will show all the catalogs and the bulbs. So just grow the bulbs, easiest to grow the bulbs, and just grow. And these are the reals. You can see these are the reals. So you can get variety of colors, variety of shapes and sizes of amaryllis, and nice flowers and nice plants.
These are all amaryllis, different colors and shapes and size and shades. So these are grown fully, beautiful color, mite shaped amaryllis. I'm showing you from the stem region how these are spikes is growing from stem region. So these are nice plants to be grown in pots. You can grow in ground also. Excellent plant, amaryllis.
So friends, hope you have liked the video and you have enjoyed the video. If you at all like the video, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to share, please share with your near and dear ones and in your social media also. And if you have not yet subscribed my channel, if you are very new to my channel, please, please, please subscribe my channel. I am going to show you lots and lots of plants, in flowering plants and non-flowering foliage plants and all. Thank you very much. Thank you for being with us. So nice of you. Thank you.